So before we continue today's video, I want to talk about the sponsor of this video. Today's video has been sponsored by RuneAd. RuneAd is an RSPS voting platform with more than 70 servers, over 60,000 total votes and over 20,000 unique users. So what are you waiting for? Click the link down below and start voting. Anyways, thank you RuneAd for sponsoring this video. Now let's get on with the video. Yo, what's going on guys? I'm back with another video. In today's video, I actually have a huge announcement for you guys. Now in today's video, I will actually go ahead and explain something I have been working on together with a few friends for the past month or two, and we are planning to release some RSPS for you guys soon. Now you already have seen these RSPS around, they actually were taken down for certain reasons and we are bringing them out completely revamped, completely redone with a bunch of new updates, a bunch of new content added to them. So before we get into those RSPS, I just want to mention TMMS Development. That is the company that we will be running. In TMMS Development, we have four people. One of them is obviously me. Another one will be another YouTuber and streamer, my man RSPS guy, or Morgan, for people who haven't seen his channel yet. He almost has 1,000 subscribers, so definitely make sure to go check out his channel. Get the man to 1,000 subscribers for the official release of one of our first servers. That would be absolutely amazing. Now then we also have two other people, and you will also have seen these other people. Especially Mike Wheelos, or Mike for people who know him a bit better. He used to be administrator on Immortal for me, and later on he ran the server Divination, and he is also one of the people as head developer working together with us. We also have another person, Steven, for people who don't know him, he is help out. He basically was also an owner of Divination, and he is also a really good friend of us. So that's why with us four, we made the group TMMS Development, and we will be working on a few custom RSPS. Now what this means for my YouTube channel, it doesn't really mean that much. In college right now, I actually have some more additional free time. So I'll just keep my regular schedule of one video every 2 days for custom RSPS or other RSPS. And then with my additional free time, I will be working on live streams and videos for the servers that we will be running with our group. So you don't actually have to worry about that. I still have a bunch of content. I will still be doing a bunch of giveaways and so on for multiple different RSPS. I'll still be working with every server that asks me to. So that way I have a bunch of content for you guys to showcase. Now in the future, we will also be planning a custom RSPS that hasn't been seen anywhere before, but this will take a few years of development. I don't want to go too much in detail about that, but it is going to be amazing. First, we want to get our own RSPSs back on track, and then we will start working behind the scenes on the third RSPS that we will be working on, but that is something for later on. So right now, as you can see, I am actually in-game on Divination Beta. For the people who don't know, Divination went down about a month and a half ago or 2 months ago, and we have actually been working on a bunch of progress since then, completely redoing every single item stats, completely redoing boss drop tables and so on, and also with a complete new custom home, as you can see right here. Looks actually amazing. We also took down every single skill at this point, and we are going to make a custom version of the skill for each single skill. Right now there are only a few skills released. This includes Slayer and Thieving, which I'll just showcase a little bit more in depth in just a minute. As you can see, the home area is pretty small or pretty big, depends on how you look at it, but it is pretty cool in my opinion. You have a bunch of bank boots, of course, and then you have a bunch of thieving options, which I'll go over in a second. You also have these guards right here, which will basically be at every bridge. Now the home stops right here, like you can't go past these guards if you want to check that out. The beta is also closed at this point, so we only have like 20 people actually participating in the beta, helping us figure out some bugs or additional suggestions for updates that we can do before the actual release. Now for people who are wondering, we aren't planning to release Divination very soon, but we are working to try to get it around halfway of October, which is still a couple of weeks from now. We still don't have a fixed date because, of course, some updates might take a bit longer than expected. So it might take until November before we actually release Divination. After that, I still got another announcement for you guys, but that's it for now. As you can see, the home area, you have the custom NPCs. We also added prestiging, which is pretty cool if you want to check it out. It has a bunch of benefits as well. The benefits are displayed in, I think, the regular Divination Discord. There will already be a link to the regular Divination Discord, so you can already join it for once the official release will be done. So you can be one of the first players online, of course. Besides that, you have the Master Thief right here. And with this, you will actually see all the options of thieving for each level, as you can see right here. Of course, the higher the level, the higher reward you will get for thieving. But as you can see, all of these are custom thieving stalls. For example, the bank table right here at the home area. You can basically pickpocket a bunch of NPCs right here at the home area as well. For example, like the jeweler's apprentice right there, and so on. Depending on what you are pickpocketing, of course, you will get better loot. For example, the home guards right here, which require a higher level, will give you 190 billion coins each time. So that is pretty nice. As you can see, I am right now in the regular Divination Discord. There are a bunch of players in here anticipating for the actual release. As you can see, already 386 members. We actually purged the server, so all inactive members were deleted or removed from the server. And for that, we have a bunch of teasers posted here as well. Besides that, we also have the beta Discord right here. Now, this is of course only for a few members that were custom picked, like they were actually picked by the full staff team to be able to test on the beta. As you can see, more teasers are actually in here, so the people who are in the regular Discord won't actually have seen these. Custom new interface, as you can see right there, also new custom zones, new bossing zones, and so on. There is also a few new custom minigames added as well, which is pretty cool, of course. Besides that, you also have a bunch of things that you will see that we still want to do before the actual release. But I'm not going to showcase too much of that because I still want it to be quite a bit of a teaser. Because of course the main updates will be showcased when the server actually goes live. Now, before we move on to the next thing I want to talk about, I just want to say when the server actually goes live, there will be a bunch of lounge giveaways going on. I already stacked up over 1 billion old school RSGP to give away on both servers for lounge competitions and so on. Also, together with Morgan or RSPS guy, the moment the server will go live, we both will be doing live streams with a bunch of events that we will be hosting. Our main part in this is that we will be community managers for both of the servers, which means we will interact with the community, we will make sure that there are enough advertisements done while the other two people with additional developers will be working on updates and so on for the server. Also, while that happens, we will be engaging with the community and so on to try to see how much players we can get on. We are also not planning to get a huge release to get 200 players on the release. We actually rather have a stable 50 player base that doesn't quit instead of having 200 players on release and then going down to like 30 players. So that is the main game plan we have for Divination. Now, the next thing I want to talk about is Immortals. So many people have asked me to re-release my custom server Immortal. Especially now that Spawn X has actually been taken down because of some reasons. A lot of people are looking for another custom 667, and I can mention that we have been working in the past 2 months, as I mentioned, on both of these servers. Already a bunch of updates have been done to Immortal, even though the main focus right now is on Divination because we want to get that server out before anything else. But as you can see, a bunch of bosses have already been added, some other things have been fixed. The main things that we actually focused on in the beginning was, of course, bug fixes and making a few things a lot better than they were before. Besides that, there are no members in the Discord at the moment because, of course, we haven't actually invited anyone yet. At the moment, it's just a few bots that we set up, and then, of course, our team together with a few people that we already will have as administrators. Teasers, of course, there aren't any teasers yet because all the updates we did together, so we already know them. We will start posting teasers once we continue working on the server and once we have a bunch of players in here, so you guys can see the teasers. Discord is already fully set up. We have a bunch of things that we will be doing right here. Once the server is live, we will be doing some announcements, we will be hosting events in here, and so on. We will have a bunch of things going on for you guys. Especially in here, we will have a bunch of things that will be posted, which are major things that we will do before the actual release. Now, hopping on in game, as you can see, Immortal right now is being tested by the same team as we are testing Divination. Besides the beta testers, these will not be on Immortal at this point in time. They might come on here later on. We might also get a new selection custom for Immortal beta testers, which would be really cool as well. But basically, we will still be making a fully new custom home area for this, especially before we release. There are a bunch of things that we want to finish off before we release as well. Already a few things have actually been changed. As I mentioned before, if we go to the teleports right here, I already added 4 new custom wilderness bosses, dropping the new best in slot rings. So you have ranged, magic, melee, and of course also a hybrid ring, which will all be able to be obtained through wilderness bosses, so you can check those out for yourself once the server releases. Some other small fixes have been done, some other cool updates have been done as well, but once again, the main updates will start coming once we actually fully release Divination, so we can put a bit more time into here. Right now the main prep is still to get Divination going as soon as possible. Anyways, with all that said, I hope you guys did enjoy this little announcement. I hope to see you guys all on our servers once they actually go live. If you want to join both the Discords already, I will be leaving a link so you will be able to join both the Divination Discord and the Immortal Discord if you want to, which is of course absolutely amazing. The more players we get in there before we actually release, the bigger the release will be, of course, and that will be a lot better because that way we will be hosting a bunch more events and so on. So definitely stay tuned for that. With all that said, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I hope you guys are as excited for all of this as the full TMMS development team is, and I hope to see all of you guys online with us soon. But anyways, with all that said, I'll be catching you guys in my next video. Peace.